टुडे वी विल डिस्कस नॉइज इन EDFA एम्पलीफायर. ऑप्टिकल एम्पलीफायर वी हैव ऑप्टिकल एम्पलीफायर अलाउ वन टू एक्सटेंड लिंक बिटवीन लिंक डिस्टेंस बिटवीन अ ट्रांसमीटर एंड रिसीवर. एम्पलीफायर कैन कंपनसेट फॉर अटेन्यूएशंस, कैन नॉट बी कंपनसेट फॉर डिस्पर्जन्स एंड क्रॉस टॉक इन DDWDM सिस्टम. एम्पलीफायर आल्सो इंट्रोड्यूस नॉइज इच एज इच एम्पलीफायर रिड्यूस द ऑप्टिकल SNR बाई ए स्मॉल अमाउंट द नॉइज फिगर. दिस इज शोज द ऑप्टिकल एम्पलीफायर एंड फाइबर सेक्शन. एम्पलीफायर चेन इन सिग्नल लेवल. सिंपल सिस्टम यूजेज 0.25 अटेन्यूएशन फाइबर्स 80 किलोमीटर फाइबर सेक्शन 19 dB एम्पलीफायर विद ए नॉइज फिगर ऑफ 5 dB. दिस इज शोज द सिग्नल लेवल्स इन डीबी एंड लोकेशन इन किलोमीटर. इच एम्पलीफायर रिस्टोर्स द सिग्नल लेवल टू ए वैल्यू ऑलमोस्ट इक्विवेलेंट टू द लेवल एट द स्टार्ट ऑफ द सेक्शन. इन प्रिंसिपल रिच इज एक्सटेंडेड टू 70 किलोमीटर्स. एम्पलीफायर चेन इन ऑप्टिकल SNR सिंपल सिस्टम ट्रांसमीटर SNR इज 50 dB. एम्पलीफायर नॉइज फिगर ऑफ 5 dB. द ऑप्टिकल SNR ड्रॉप इट डिस्टेंस सो डेट if we take a 30 dB as a reasonable limit, the maximum distance between transmitter and receivers is only 300 km. noise figure is given in PAC upon HV GB. Noise PAC is AC power measured by OSA. N is a Planck constant, V is a optical frequency, G is a gain of EDFA, V is the optical bandwidth, input signal dependent. In a saturated EDFA, the noise figure depends mostly on the wavelength of the signal, physically limit 3 dB. This is the noise figure oblique wavelength. Semiconductor optical amplifier. This shows a semiconductor optical amplifier. This is an input fiber, this is a lens. Signal passes through the lens. And after that, it is goes to the fibers, in which we have the active layers. And finally, the output of the fiber is goes to the lens, and we get a signal output to the optical output power fiber. Device physics same as the EL. Difference that R is less than 10^-5 R. Angle strip window region. SOA can be operated in saturation or unsaturated gain clamping. Single pass chain gain G is equal to S mentioned G is model L. Packing TC high, coupling efficiency, isolations, gain versus wavelength 4 to 80 nanometers in gain inverse in gallium arsenide phosphide, spanning from 1250 to 1650 nanometers. There are two varieties. Samples are the almost same as the regular index guided fibers laser. The wake please be prepared to allow the input to signals right time. Main problem is that it has been difficult to make SOA longer than about 450 micrometers. In this short distance, there is a not sufficient gain available on a single pass through the device for useful amplifications to be obtained. One solution to this retain the effective factors measures characteristics of a laser operation, typically SOA. Have a mirror reflective of a sound 30, thus the signals has a chance to reflect a few times within the creativity or an option. Useful amplification, trailing wave SLA. The trailing wave SLA is different from the SOA in a number of ways. The cavity is lengthened to allow enough room for sufficient gain. Since the amplifier uses single pass through the device and does not resonate like a laser, device like the cavity as long as 2 mm are available. The wake has anti-reflection coated and pigtailed to provide entry for the input slide. The exit facet of the amplifier is just the same as for the laser, except that is also anti-reflection coated. Because of the absence of figure, the TWA can be operated above the lasering through giving a higher gain as per the unit of length. Let a simple SOA gain up to 25 dB over bandwidth range of 40 km. This is output power G. P out of input SOA are linear for small input powers. इसी गेन डायनेमिक स्टेज रिकवरी को कैरियर स्टिमुलेशन फास्ट थर्मल लाइजेशन 5500 FS कूलिंग 1 PS कैरियर इंजेक्शन 200 PS कलेक्टिव एंड फास्ट दिस इज सैचुरेशन आउटपुट पावर सैचुरेशन आउटपुट पावर डिक्रीजेज फॉर हायर एनर्जी फोटॉन्स इसे ओरिजिनल स्पॉट एनर्जी इंजेक्शन क्वांटम मीटर अपन सुनो संकु SNR इनपुट इज इक्वल टू I स्क्वायर अपॉन सिग्मा स्क्वायर इनपुट 2 HV अपॉन DV SNR आउटपुट अपॉन I स्क्वायर अपॉन सिग्मा S स्क्वायर एंड GP अपॉन 2S DV SU इज इक्वल G माइनस 1 एंड SK HV ऑपरेशन इनवर्जर फैक्टर n अपॉन n नॉट n माइनस n नॉट x इज अ नॉइज फैक्टर This is show the noise figure. Fn is equal to 2NSP Kx upon N. Cross gain modulations. Cross gain modulations show is saturated the SOA with a single effect, the overall gain spectrum. Thus, all the wavelength wave will be slightly. Low input power linear regime, so note saturations and 20 Gbps, 160 km specimen later reserved channels, so unsaturated. Gain claimed as well. Gain medium is shared between SO and laser, ranging at a different wavelength. Noise figure can be limit performance of a link. Limitation advantage applications. SO have several limitations. Instead of power only a few milliwatts, this is a UFA single channel operation, but a WDM system uses usually. To a few milliwatt per channel coupling to the input fiber, the couple tends to be very lossy. The amplification must have additional gain to overcome the loss of the input facet. So it tends to be noisy. They are high polarization sensitivity. They can produce several cross the main optical channel or amplify this later. Characteristics make them use some sort of amplifier in W system, but they due to the electrical wavelength changes and are simple. Logic gates in the optical network system. Raman amplifier, especially Raman amplifier features. No fiber doping required. Transmission fiber can be amplified. Fiber weak if a long length that is regarded as a higher pump power than 20-30 dB. The Raman amplifier shift to some higher to longer wavelength. Raman amplifier take a place when seen at the shifted wavelength. Passes through the same materials as the pump by when the signal is stimulated so strong Raman shifted emission of light at the wavelength as the signal benefited distributed Raman amplifier longer space possible with lower intensity exhibition better signal less fiber non-linearity because and move within the pump fiber new bands are broadband can be amplified from intensity and reduced to gain awareness. Someone pumping table is backward over the fiber, again to the maximum, close to receiver and delivery in the transmitted access. With the only EDFA, the transmitted and the optical power level differential over the fiber is. The Raman amplifier can be provide a very broadband application, multiple higher power, laser are used to produce very high gain over a range of wavelength. 90 mm wavelength which has been demonstrated with just 2 pumps or 400 nanometer wavelength possible. The advantage and disadvantage of Raman amplifier variable wavelength application possible credible installation as SM fiber can be used to extend ADFA can result in a lower average power of spun in the good request of very broadband information then high pump power required high power laser have been only recently erred. Spontaneous gain control needed, noise is also in the fiber. And this is amplifier comparison with SOIDFA, Raman amplifier. Thank you.